Operating a crane high over a big city calls for a trained eye and a steady hand. You ask Harry White. He's got both. He can gauge tricky distances down to the inch.
But he can't tell stalk from butter, which puts him in very good company indeed. And you know why? Stork tastes so wonderfully creamy, and it's so easy to spread.